close enough. That's close enough. That's close enough. You picked up that time.
Something.
We're routed! Fall back! I cannot face you!
You're looking a little rough around the edges. You feeling all right? I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Thank you. dare, Dunbar.
Thank you.
I'm
warning.
Son of a...
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
Hail, companion.
Sorley and I are just here to make sure the mine is run proper.
I'm just here to work the mine. Nothing else matters anymore. The outside world means little to us. We like to stay that way.
Stonehill's warmth is a welcome change in this cold, bleak land.
I'm just trying to make a living. No interest in trouble.
Wouldn't ever have expected to wind up living in a place like this. But the money's good. Don't have to tell me twice. But then I'm not the one that buried iron under these mountains. Good day.
Want to play? You're home. You're
I
back.
You're not planning any
trouble. Could you give me an allowance? You're the best. Thanks.
Long life to you, Tay.
Mama took me to the market. There were lots of pies and cakes there. She said she'd show me how to bake one.
Thank you.
stupid dog.
Stupid dog. Dog.
Thank you. dog.
Need something?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Rightrum from old Rory.
The longer we take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet one.
I can't thank you enough for what you did. The East Empire Company is in your debt.
Look, we don't have much love for your kind down here. Probably best if you just left. The docks can be a dangerous place. Don't expect me to save you if you fall in. We're used to getting by on scraps, but the Shatter Shields want everything for nothing. May the earth beneath your feet be always soft. I wish the Nords, Argonians, and Dark Elves in Windhelm got along better. You talked Torbjorn down? I'm impressed. Here I was saving this for a rainy day. Maybe now I can afford a few more for my people. Take it. You'll be able to run circles around those big, slow brutes in heavy armor. I came here as a hatchling. The only thing colder than Skyrim is the Nords themselves, but we stick together. We work where we can get work. The Nords don't like unloading their ships, so we do it instead. Sometimes cargo goes missing. All right then. Another day, another... The young folks are too happy to break their backs for the Nords. They forget what it was like to swim free.
Talk to Captain Gjallin. Looking to book passage.
Hmm? Well, I guess nothing bad happened the last time. Fine. We'll sail as soon as I get paid. Get yourself settled then.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gjall.
With the Aspern threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend. Find me that special one. Hands.
I am. The idle mind sleeps. I am his hands.